Welcome students. Today's topic is rules for finding the particular integral of the non-homogeneous linear differential equation for some particular forms of q of x. So this is the general equation of non-homogeneous linear differential equation. To solve this equation, we want to rewrite in this equation. So in this equation, we can give the number. So in this equation 1, I will rewrite d by dx equal to capital D. So equation 1 becomes d power n plus k1 d power n minus 1 plus k2 d power n minus 2 up to kn to y equal to q of x. So q of x not equal to 0, then it is called the non-homogeneous linear differential equation. Now we need to find the particular integral. So particular integral is of the form 1 by d power n plus k1 d power n minus 1 up to kn q of x. Here also we can write this particular integral 1 by f of d into q of x. So f of d is nothing but polynomial in d. So depends upon q of x, we have several cases and I will tell this type 1. So in the first type, if q of x is e power ax, then the particular integral is 1 by f of d e power ax. Here just you replace d equal to a, we will get 1 by f of a into e power ax, provided f of a not equal to 0. If f of a equal to 0, then the particular integral, integral 1 by f of d e power ax equal to x by f dash of a e power ax. Here just if f of a equal to 0, then you differentiate with respect to d and then you replace d by a, we will get x by f dash of a into e power ax, provided f dash of a not equal to 0. Again, if f dash of a equal to 0, then the particular integral 1 by f of d e power ax equal to x square by f double dash of a into e power ax. Similarly, here we need to differentiate f of d two times with respect to d. Okay. In general, if f of d equal to d minus a whole power r, then this is nothing but here it repeats r times. So then the particular integral 1 by f of d equal to e power ax equal to x power r by r factorial into e power ax. So now we will discuss problem. So solve d cube plus 2d square plus d y equal to e power 2x. Here a equal to 2. Here a equal to 2. This is the first type. Okay. To solve this problem, we need to find the complementary function and the particular integral. First, in the previous lecture, I discussed about complementary function. So if I am finding the complementary function, I will get c1 plus c2 plus c3x e power minus x. Because so one root is 0, other two roots are equal, real and equal. Therefore, complementary function is this. Now I am going to find the particular integral. So particular integral is of the form 1 by f of d into q of x. Here q of x is right hand side the function given. So that is e power 2x. So I can write 1 by f of d is nothing but the given in the question in the given. that is 1 by d cube plus 2d square plus d e power 2x. In denominator, I can rewrite this d into d plus 1 whole square into e power 2x. This is the first type. So if in the first type to find the particular integral, just replace d, wherever d, you should write a. Here a equal to 2. Therefore, we will get 1 by 18 e power 2x. This is the particular integral. To write the general solution, we know that y equal to complementary function plus particular integral. So particular integral is 1 by 18 e power 2x and the complementary function we know. So this is the general solution of the given problem. Here in the denominator, not equal to 0. Therefore, we can complete this is the particular integral. Next problem we will discuss d square minus 4d plus 4 into y equal to e power 2x. In the same problem also we can write like this y double dash minus 4 y dash plus 4 y equal to e power 2x. Both are same. So in similar way, complementary function, here two roots are repeated. Again, I can write the complementary function c1 plus c2x e power 2x. Here, now we will find a particular integral. It is of the form 1 by f of d q power x. So q of x is here right hand side. That is e power 2x. So f of d is nothing but d square minus 4d plus 4. Here we can rewrite this 1 by d minus 2 whole square. Here the roots repeats 2 times. So this is the 2. Here in the case, here r equal to 2. R equal to 2, a is also 2. So therefore, here r equal to 2. And a is also 2. Therefore, x power r equal to 2 means that is x square by 2 factorial e power 2x. So 2 factorial is nothing but 2. So we can write particular integral 1 by 2 x square e power 2x. So therefore, we can write the general solution. So general solution equal to y, that is complementary function plus particular integral. Therefore, y equal to c1 plus c2x e power 2x plus 1 by 2 x square e power 2x. Here denominator at a point d will be 0. And also it is repeated 2 times. Therefore, we are using this formula. What is formula? X power r by r factorial e power ax. Okay. So thank you, students.